part about working these camps, I would have to say, probably be not only the individual instruction with them, but towards the end when we do our Air Force football games, seeing the guys and all their excitement for playing, just playing the football game, and that makes it pretty fun. You know, we really just hope that they get out of the teamwork atmosphere that we have here at the University of Dayton. We also hope they also get some instruction that they can bring back to their Pee Wee teams, junior high teams, that they can use to benefit their own game.
It's always good to be able to give back a little bit and share some of the knowledge that you've been able to gain. Hopefully the guys get one or two things that they'll be able to take with them and use in their season when they get there. So it's just nice to be on the other side and be able to give back a little bit. Just love spending time with the kids. It's fun to be able to come out here and just have a little fun, be a little bit more relaxed than when we're in season, and be able to teach some of the youth some great stuff about football.